ready for it to go into the end, like last time, last match. So I need to like be mentally prepared for that. His recovery is not like too good though, so hopefully I can get them. He's not doing this correctly. He wasn't doing it correctly against Pop. His angle was really weird. How are you doing at pools? Oh, dude, that kid's old school as fuck. Yeah. I think I played him honestly in 2006 one time. He's really old school. I saw that lab rat went to Forte. Yeah, I was like, wow, that name's so old school. He's from the Aladdin crew a long time ago. He was then just this crew that played with TGM and them back in like 2005, 6. Okay.
He had to leave, so he couldn't.
Yeah. I also can't remember if he played him before, though. I just remember him. It was a surprise to even play him so far. That was pretty dangerous. It was really close. It was maybe his last time, last match. It's a Falco. His name's like SSK.
On TV5 for PM, let's have Mojo versus Rizu.
Yeah, dude, he's good.
SKJ.
Yeah. Oh, he's from Austin? Oh, okay. No. I'm about to go play. I'm about to play after Smash probably.
Huh? Just kidding, TV5, Mojo versus Axo. Actually, go on, hold on, stop. My bad. Mojo versus HK. TV2 for PM, King versus High Bar Squad.
Using the UTMB medicine, or UTMB, yeah. 10 like internet? Or do you have better internet somewhere?
I actually have pretty good internet in my apartment usually. I live in Austin currently. I'm actually gonna probably go to my friend's apartment in Austin. He has really good internet. So.